There for 3 hours, and the first pitch he saw, he rifles one left center. That was a gorgeous swing. I mean, last out bad, he faced a pretty good pitcher, pitched him tough. You know, he took a good swing on a break ball, missed it. That's going to happen. But he's had a heck of a camp so far.
He's about to play in right field, too.
Yeah. I mean, bobbled a little bit, but then came up. I thought the play was from Castillo at short to get the short hop and then get the tag down. You know, and then the next play, he dove up the middle. That was fun to watch.
What do you think of Yandy coming back after the long layoff?
He's a good hitter. I mean, he's just a good hitter. We just need to get him more reps defensively. And that, you know, missing that week doesn't help. So, get him back going.
What do you thought of the bat to Jose Ramirez all spring? Right? Whether he's drawing walks or coming up.
I think Jose knows now that he's a good hitter. I mean, I think it took a little while for him to understand, you know, that he could do it. You know, he could fight through some ups and downs. But he's just a good hitter. He's a good major league hitter.